and Bookstore. How can I help you today? Okay. And are you looking for something specific or just kind of browsing? I can just bring up items that you might like for your consideration, and if you don't like them, just let me know and I will send them back directly to where they belong and we'll keep moving. Does that sound good? Okay, great. And of course we do want this to be a relaxing experience, so I will be sure. First thing that popped into my hand here is actually one of my favorites. It is The Importance of Being Earnest by Oscar Wilde. Are you fond of farces, comedic literature? Story full of lots of mystery. can see our book we have is just down here. Some other favorites that I like, the picture of Dorian Gray. And that one is not as funny. It's not as much of a comedy. Trivial comedy for serious people. And then we have a Lily watermark stamp from the publisher of this work, who is G.P. Putnam's Sons, New York and London. The dedication to Robert Baldwin Ross in appreciation and affection. We have a list of characters in the play and scenes here. As you can see, there has been far too many idle men in London as it is. How old are you? Jack, 29. Lady Bracknell. A very good age to be married at. I have always been of the opinion that a man who desires to get married should know either everything or nothing. Which do you know? Jack, after some hesitation. I know nothing, Lady Bracknell. Lady Bracknell. I am pleased to hear it. I do not approve of anything that tampers with natural ignorance. Ignorance is like a delicate exotic fruit. Touch it and the bloom is gone. The whole theory of modern education is radically unsound. Fortunately, in England at any rate, education produces no effect whatsoever. If it did, it would prove a serious danger to the upper classes and probably lead to acts of violence in Grosvenor Square. Intricate literary elements contained within it as well. And yeah, I really think you would probably enjoy this one. What do you think? set. These are just a few more of the items, but as I mentioned previously, I have a band, the picture of Dorian Gray, an ideal husband, and De Profundis, all by the same author. As I said, picture of Dorian Gray is not so much a comedy, but it does have satirical moments. It is more of a dramatic literary composition, but it's a fascinating story, very imaginative. You can certainly get the whole set and enjoy the rest of the works by this author. An Ideal Husband is similar in that it is a play and a comedy, a satirical comedy. So you might enjoy that particularly. Every once in a while you come across an antique book that is very attractive. Now, this one is by Ruskin, and the title is Sesame and Lilies. As you can see, we do have some damage up here at the top where the binding has come away. We can certainly do some restoration work and put that back together for you, and that will be included in the cost. That way you can add it to your library, and it will be really, really beautiful on the shelf. As you can see, we have some intricate spine work with some here, and the colors are a deep, rich burgundy and a nice, deep, rich brown as well. And the color in the brown is purposefully modeled, same with the burgundy. It is a leathery type of material. Front is far more simple than the spine, but still an attractive leather with some gold embellishments, including two lines, and then flowers imprinted in each corner. And that's a slightly Roman look. Then on the inside, includes tones of blue, green, Also, if you like the more gothic dramas, you will certainly like this. And as you can see, it does have damage to the spine. And onto the front and back page. which were created by Edgar Curlin. And of course, this book again was published in 1946. As you can see, the font is a little bit larger in this one than in the Jane Eyre. Significant, yeah, as you can see, it's just a bit of a tear away on the edge here at the top, but otherwise it's in very good condition. So we have the title page here, the classic mints. Originally on Finch's A. shady brow or in the chambers of the east, the chambers of the sun that now from ancient melody have ceased, whether in heaven ye wander fair or the green corners of the earth or the blue regions of the air where the melodious winds have birth, whether on crystal rocks ye rove beneath the bosom of the sea, wandering in many a coral grove, fair nine forsaken poetry. How have you left the ancient love that bards of old enjoyed in you? The language strings do scarcely move, the sound is forced, notes are few. Gods of heaven, of earth, underworld, water, and so on and so forth. It does include some interesting illustrations as well. So here we have Jupiter surveying the world. And that just helps to illustrate some of the myths contained within. Some of the illustrations are black and white loose sketches of a lot of artwork, like Greek and Roman artwork. And then some of them are slightly colored, well, they're on a colored background anyway, as you can see here. It's a very fascinating work, possibly outdated at this point, because the interpretations change, the information changes, the sources change, so it's possibly outdated if you're doing a serious study of mythology, but it's still an interesting read for sure. Okay. Yeah. Now, if you're interested in something a bit more recent, we do have this lovely set of Lord of the Rings. Three. looks quite a bit like the one in the movie. That's interesting. If you're at all interested in fantasy and adventure stories, I would doubt that you've ever heard of these, but if you haven't, these are certainly worth your time. Okay. Yeah. It includes some very intricate, beautiful gold embellishments. On the other side, we have kind of a silky cream colored fabric with some other gold embellishments. Now, the book itself is The Crown of Wild Olive, again by Ruskin. Obviously, some very just really beautiful detailing on this one. page, which says The Crown of Wild Olive, 4 lectures on work, traffic, war, and the future of England by John Ruskin, M.A. The book does include footnotes, as you can see. As far as a work of art or the decorative aspects of a book is made for us, but as a win, I haven't read, so I can't say. But it is very lovely. Okay. And printed on recycled paper, which is always nice. Let me find another fun illustration for you. There we go. But if you are interested in completing this collection, they are a good option. We do also have an older version. We have these, of course the entire set of these as well. And as you can see by the outfits and hairstyles, this is from an earlier period. as you can see, it's very detailed, imaginative, and beautiful. So, it's just